me for a nigga? Fuck out of here. I thought you loved me. You was my baby. My fucking cinnamon apple. My rose. You was always there for me. And you gonna leave me for some fucking dumbass nigga? For some dumb nigga? You was gonna fucking leave me.
You not my shorty, darling, so don't be mad at me. I was thinking we can build a family, yeah. But you had tricks up your sleeve, yeah. And it's so sad to see that what we had turned into a tragedy. You not my shorty, darling, so don't be mad at me. I was thinking we can build a family, but you had tricks up your sleeve, and it's so sad to see that what we had turned into a tragedy.
Yeah,
you can't be mad at me. See, I tried, but see, you lied. Don't put that on me. We could've been and should've been, but you repent. Wish I could ask for a refund for the time I spent. I'll take this L. You go to hell. You best actor for real. I try to chill. Sometimes I feel I'm in last place still. I catch my breath and watch my steps. And try not to place the pain you brought on me and whoever's next. So what's next? He brings you stress. You hit my text. The homie start placing bets. Like I know he chatting with his ex. Put that to rest. She gon' play you like she did before. Tell that girl like adios. Plus we got a lot of hoes. But I know they not any better. So why should I sweat her? You still got my sweater, but you can keep it. Man, here's the secret. I didn't have much to believe in until you said you were leaving.
You're crying, son. You are crying with me, but you don't make me right then. I thought you was different. Everybody told me that the wife you are white. You leaving me? I will buy you any fucking thing you ask me for. Anything. You never had to ask me for nothing when I had money. I bought you shoes, everything.